ASMR Let's Play. My name is Ryan and this is Thistle Sound Good. So, I accidentally picked up the wrong mic when I was doing this, and the sound is also part of the audio. Sorry, the sound is also part of the video. So, the sound quality is not the best on these next four parts. After that, it's all fine, but yeah. So, it's 2 hours of audio I've basically fucked up with. The audio sounds fine, I think. It's just not the best, and you can hear the controller clicks really quite loud. But that's one of the triggers in the audio triggers in the description box anyway. So yeah, so hopefully it's okay. If not, I'll just do a re-record anyway. Back to the Let's Play. Bye. Because this is an ASMR Let's Play, this 5 second timer will play up in the top corner if there's going to be a jump scare, because it's ASMR, it's supposed to be kind of relaxing, you know.
Back to me. Lady DMSU is not one of them. Oh, that's the thing that I wanted to check. Where is it? Joy. One. Okay. I do love that they brought back the fact that the enemies can just fucking take off your leg, your limbs. Like the Ethan just getting thrown around and stuff's really cool. Oh. Okay. Well, that time's easy. Just go for the legs, you'll be fine. So turn to flies, okay. So there's like a real 5 bullets. Oh, a treasure map. Yeah, and again, I said I'm going to limit myself to saying it because I keep saying it, but this game is really just like a dry run of the remake of Resident Evil 4 they're going to do, you know. How do you look at treasure map? Here we go. Where is this? Here's where you zoom in. The kitchen, the dungeon, up in the corner by the stairs. Okay. Oh. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flower somewhere in the castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages and it's a poisonous from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters since but no one knows where it is. Since fascinating, but no one knows where it is. Okay, I'd assume the treasure map leads you there. Oh. Not enough space in anything, is it? Oh no. How do you rotate? It's not let me rotate. What? But there's no way of fitting it in here this way. That's just too much stuff that needs to get moved. Well, used. Okay, right. Not going to use the pipe bomb. Mine seems like the worst actually, so supposed to give it to anything. Give it to this. Once you do that, you've got to go here and then hit there. To your discarton. So it's enough space, I can see there's enough space. But the game doesn't want me to spin it for some fucking reason. So what I need to do is put it on like this. One more. Okay. Confirm. I wasn't hitting the confirm button, that's my problem. Okay. Perfect. Right. What the fuck? This game keeps getting stranger and stranger. Look at the map. I realise that we're going to go through this bit here and we're on like the roof, right? The vineyard. The vineyard seems to only be one ship away from a little body of water, which is very close to the village. So obviously there was all these ones that need the key and they were locked and stuff, and just the fact that we could end up going back pretty quickly. It's really interesting, actually. Okay, last time we got that big fucking gun. So, oh, I'm worried about these things attacking me. You can't manually turn your light on either. Oh, I know exactly where that goes. Shit on me. That scared me. Right, you. Is it gonna land or? Very fast anyway. I can outrun them. Not enough fucking space. Right. Oh yeah, it fucking sucks because this item thing's just really fucking small. I don't actually particularly like snipers, but if you've got bullets in this game, you've got bullets, you know, you need to do shoot them. Oh, I feel like I shouldn't go this way yet, but we've already run this far. Oh. shit, it's literally back to that fuck. Okay. Oh, I'm glad I went exploring then. Let me in. Fuck to the yes. This will take me back downstairs as well. And this area is contained, so. Done. Now, just in case we have to make a quick break for it, let's just see what one we've got. So we had. I'm going to have to check the other one. So this is 3. And this is 1. It's like one of those things where it feels like there should be areas that Lady in a Truce cannot go. She can chase you there, but she can't be there, you know? Because if she could just be here. Yeah, I'm stuck in a room, you know? I don't have any masks I've put on. I think I've only put on. Cool. I think I've only put on one. So. Can't even craft. Okay, so none of those put on. Jesus Christ. Just small. Oh, I can't even put anything else. So I've got 2 heals, that's fine. I've got 60 bullets. No, 70 bullets actually. I can't. Technically, I can make more, but I don't have room for it. Don't have room for any more of them, but I can make one more at least. That's cool. That's really good, actually. Right.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Was that bad luck? Was there a way I could have, like, could I have continued running up and like juked and jived? Like, was that an option? I can hear her playing with her claws. I can hear her footsteps. What's this? Something room, I can't read that. The white drop shadows making all the fucking letters going together. Like, I can read it, that's entrance hall, and that's. I can't read that one either, actually. Can hear her footsteps. well.
You will learn what it means to insult us.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Dimitrescu. That's how you say it. Dimitrescu. I'll be saying it right now from now on. I'll get you soon, that's perfect.
Turned out that way.
Jesus Christ.
You'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
I think she can come in here. Five times. Three. Scary is three. Joy is one.
Shall I choose something for you?
Oh, an extra baggage is going to be great. I've got enough for now.
One of my most popular items.
Enough for that, but they really need a 1,000 a bullet as well. Oh. So I've got other. Ah, perfect. How much needs 1,000, Jesus?
Thank you for your patronage.
Oh, I know. I've got, actually got a thing that goes there. Best people. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, I wasn't expecting this. This almost works. The opposite of what I think it's because it's it. Oh, got it in the no. Oh, there's thistles. Yeah, okay. It's not that I don't understand it, it's that I'm doing it the wrong way, and I don't know why I'm doing it the wrong way. Well, this is interesting. I did not expect this. Oh, that's right, I didn't even sell anything to him. Easier way to see it then. Oh. It'd have been so much easier if I knew that. But it can't get stuck in between them or whatever. So now we roll it this way. This way, and then we pop it up because we've got to see where these holes are. Okay. Now do this and then this. Boom. Nailed it. God, I'm amazing.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Oh, perfect. Why are you making those noises? Wow, it's scaring me. No, don't tell Lockback. Don't tell any of these. Yes, it's literally just all of the treasure. Perfect.
Now, this is something to splurge on.
Ooh. So we've got power. Fire rate, reload speed, and capacity. For this, we've got power, okay, so they're all the exact same. Some you can't upgrade, so you can't upgrade it to rate fire. I don't know if there'll ever be different guns in the game, but I'm not going to upgrade just yet.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Okay. I hate how fast that save is. It's like, did I save? I did. Take it in my ball bag. No. Nah, I should save my audience thing. Okay, well, I'm going to be smart. And I'm going to re-look up what these are. So, scary is 3. Joy is 1. This one needs joy. This one needs rage. And that's it. Some of them land. Most of them land. One more to go. The fact that I came in here by accident is weird. Okay. Not with this continue searching, I actually mean. Right. Why do you have to make noises? Creeping the fuck out of me. Yes, you can't really. Oh, that's how you swap the floors. Right. So I need to get up there to get to there, and this door's unlocked, so that's fine. That's another safe point, whatever. Right, okay, and I've been everywhere, I've literally been everywhere else. So there should be no other lock. Oh, that's a locked door. Is that the dungeon? No, maybe. Iron insignia T key. I mean, this is basement 2. This is a dungeon. Do you want to get back to there actually? I don't think you can. Basement 1. Don't think, yeah. Oh my god, he just fucking screamed and I shot it. Merchant room, that's what this says, right? So I need to get up the stairs, which is going to be a fucker, I think. Kitchen, there's the kitchen. I can't even think of being in the kitchen. Not to any real extent anyway. So where is that treasure map then? See, where's the treasure? Oh, I think. Didn't even. Oh, that's so much more space. I can't is he making noises? Every time he makes a noise, I fucking shut them. Right, anyway, treasure. Let's do that.
You'll make the best vintage yet.
Fuck. It's just one of these that will make the exception. Just slash your legs. Okay, so there's a secret in here. Yes. Kitchen, up, ladders or stairs, dungeon, round the dungeon, treasure's in the top right hand corner, some stairs right. Wait, it was the iron insignia key. Okay, okay. Oh, that's... No. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, these fucking zombie serpent things are from, like, a billion years ago. That's why they're using swords. I'm thinking it's a castle, they've got swords on hand. But no. Oh shit. Come on. Get the fuck away from me, Iron insignia key. Anyone comes close? Oh, what bullshit's this? Oh, okay, it's set us on fire. Set them both on fire. Ah, what's this? Oh my god. Oh, they're just getting in. Okay. One or something, but no, that was just equal. Okay, one shot kill. Light them up. Oh, shit. Right, deal. Now, let's get back to where I was. This is just treasure, it's not actually like a main area, you know? run back upstairs. One bullet for this, no bullets for that, and 40 to 157 for that. Totally fine. We know that Lady Dimitrice, that's why I said Dimitrice. We know that Lady Dimitrice can go into the courtyard. So if by the time I get into the kitchen and I see her, there's also one door left. If she sees me, I can run into the courtyard, run round, then loop up.
To run.
Oh fuck. Is this right way? Yes, that's it. Oh my god. I need to wait in her busting through. Right. She's not slow either. Because her legs are so long. You know what I'm saying? It just takes her an extra bit of time to get down the stair. Because obviously, yeah, I thought it was this way. It's right through a door because she has to be in doing it. Fuck. Oh no, 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 no. Sniper bullet. Okay. Is this the picture? I think, oh, it's not. Fuck. Oh, that locked. In the armory. Oh, fuck. Oh, well, that's where I'll fight the last order. Okay. So let's shortcut this to the bottom one. Because I don't need. Okay, perfect. Only fight the daughters with just fucking the handgun bullets, basically, right? So I don't think we'll need anything special for her. But we'll do that in the next episode. In fact, we'll make as many of these as we can. One. We'll use that one now. Anyway, so in the next episode, we'll do that. Anyway. Bye.